search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the family.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun. Somebody around here has to catch him! downright surprised. Back and killing for.
Drink it now, Grandpa. Get your fill.